out of the blue, my temperament. They thought I was very smart and didn't have to have a book. You look, turn around and look at the devil reading that off the back wall. It didn't change. I was stuck for a second.
We want to welcome everybody today, and we know we have some business here that are here to see the play also, and we're certainly glad to have you. Please make yourself at home as we get ever closer to Christmas Day. No better place to be than right here in the church house. Just a few announcements this morning. We won't have nursery workers today. But if you need the nursery, you're more than welcome to go in there. Changing stations and anything you need in there. Go out this door and around the corner, it's right over here. But there won't be nursery workers in there. But if you need it, you're more welcome to go in there. Remember, Wednesday night, no supper or service. Please pray for all those that will be working hard on the Christmas baskets. That starts tomorrow. Okay, getting the boxes put together. And then we'll start delivering on Wednesday. So huge, huge time for us here at this church. One of our biggest ministries. So it's okay if you don't have time to help. The one thing you do have time to do is pray. Pray for them. Okay? Pray for those that are going to be working and those that are going to receive that. Next, everybody take a look at this. Next Sunday schedule on Christmas Eve. No Sunday school. And we'll have the Lord's Supper at 10:30 a.m. Okay? So no Sunday school, we have the Lord's Supper service at 10:30 a.m.
Speaking of the Christmas boxes starting up tomorrow, any day this week that you can come and help us out, we're going to be there at 9 o'clock every morning. So plan on coming in at 9 o'clock. Monday and Tuesday, we'll be put boxes together days. Start making up as many boxes as we can to get ready for delivery. So come the next couple of days. Ladies, I can't get there at 9. I can get there at 11. Come and give us whatever time you can. We'll be there basically through the day. Get boxes ready for delivery. Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Big day. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday are our delivery days. So if you want to come, bring your truck. If you want to come, bring your family. And you've got a van or SUV or something, you want to take even just a small ride. Take just a few boxes to somebody. Come on and show up. It'd be good also if you participated maybe in the delivery, but you want to get involved this year. Miss Terry? There's Miss Terry right there. Let her know so we can be sure to get you scheduled in and get some rounds. I know the kids are not out of school until Friday is the first day they're actually officially out of school. So the youth are planning on going, middle youth, and I think older youth will try to go if we can group up Friday and take out a couple of good rides. So if you've got kids that you want to come and get involved in that, it's a beautiful ministry. It's been going on, I guess,
I do that for him all the time. So, but you know, he prayer. Send his family this day. Not only we want to give him a great gift today, but always be in prayer, Pastor David and his family. So I'm going to ask Brother Tim to come on up here and lead some prayer while he is. I love this verse. Y'all know I'm a fired up guy. Y'all like to get after it. And I take the Bible for exactly what it says. And listen, in the Christmas story here, Luke 1:37, for with God nothing shall be impossible.
Amen.
Nothing's impossible with God. Brother Tim, you would listen. Let's pray.
Heavenly Father, we thank you, God, for this day and for your many blessings you give us. God, we just thank you for the opportunity to be at your house, Lord. Thank you for this season that we're in, Lord, to celebrate your birth, Lord, and the miracle that you've given to us, Lord. We can have an eternal life, Lord, if we believe on you. Just thank you for all that you do for us, God. We pray that you'll be with us in service, blessings, and keep us to put on the play, Lord, and be with Brother Davis. He brings the message here in just a little bit. We thank you for all these things, God. You just have your way in our life. This is my name.
Amen.
You would stand with us and bump elbow or fist bump, shake a hand. It is loosely, it's the way you feel. But three people on the side today.
He's coming right there.